On Tuesday, we all thought, oh boy, just what the Broncos need on Chiefs Week. Chad Kelly gets arrested and the Halloween party that becomes the talk of the town. But come early Wednesday, the Broncos released Kelly. It did feel around here like all distractions were removed and the team was able to focus on Sunday's game at rival Kansas City.
Again, our focus is on the Chiefs, and that's it. Not a Halloween party. Are we kidding? It's nonsense. It is.
The players who said the nicest things about Kelly were the guys who knew him most, the quarterbacks. Case Keenum said he was hurting for Chad. Then there's the guy who will replace Kelly as the Broncos' backup QB, Kevin Hogan.
Chad is an unbelievable person. Very unfortunate what happened. I don't think that reflects one bit about him. He was nothing but a great teammate, a great friend. He helped bring me along. He helped make that quarterback room a great room to be a part of. I'm hoping that all the best goes his way.
NFL players are used to their friends being here one day and gone the next. It did feel strange though Wednesday with swag gone from his now empty locker. Mike Kliss, 9 News.